I was diagnosed with breast cancer.
The size of the tumor was actually quite larger than what we had anticipated. And so we had a pretty difficult conversation that day.
When you hear that cancer word, it just hits very hard.
I had a call Christmas Eve day from Dr. Dublis. My skin came back clear, and it was perfect.
I'm thankful to say it looks like Cheryl is still in complete remission. We have a journey ahead of us, but I hope she knows that I'm going to take that journey with her.